No, I don't think there is anything such as unconditional love. I think it exists in books, in novels, in poems, in films, not in real life.